after we do these two, there's only two more
that
have to be recorded here.
Because the others are live.
Because the other two are live. And
Buffalo Folk will be live too. I can't believe we've done that many.
We've done
12
four.
Total?
There's 12.
I mean, it's a little quick. I mean, I haven't made a record this quick probably in the last... I don't remember when the last time we did a week of tracking, then a week of, like, a record from start to finish done in 2 weeks. Like, not even Wide Awake. That was a short record, but that was like 3 weeks, you know? And so...
To record and mix a record in 2 weeks is... Yeah. Mogis, he says he's never even done it in 2 weeks, so we're kind of on edge. But it's going, I think it's going pretty smooth, it's sounding good, and it's not like we're cutting corners, everyone's just working, I don't know, more efficiently, I guess.
I guess, yeah, when I'm mixing, I'll feel a time crunch, to answer your question. Mm-hmm. Right now, tracking-wise, the live stuff went pretty smooth and sounds good, so, like, that's, you know, this record is... kind of it in keeping with a more natural kind of, I don't know, organic presentation of the songs. There's going to be some exceptions.
And I'll say it anyway. I'll say it anyway. I'll say it anyway.
Sonically speaking, when we're coming back to listen to that take, or the last few takes when we got to a different place, Conor sitting there, so every time we get to this section, you know, we think we're gonna really fuck with the drum sound. So we're listening, and all of a sudden you hear, we get to this part, Conor's like,
whoosh, 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 whoosh